Hey, people. Hope you guys okay. And we are doing now, and we'll time run out. Narrow, which acts as a life preserver, and it proceeds to bobbing on the water surface is an indication that the Pokemon is diving beneath the water to feed on aquatic plants. Category Aquamelt. Type Water Fairy. Abilities Kick, Fat, and Huge Power. So Meryl, she looks like a round thingy, bubble maybe, it's a mouth. Weakness, Electric, Grass, Poison, and Free, the Center, Electro, and Meryl had a looks like a when Bellisome feels exposed to plenty of sunlight, the leaves ringing its body begin to spin around, and the Pokemon's dancing is renowned in the southern land. So the leaves dance around and fall out with the sunlight, I guess. See what I mean? And with the sunshine, it's spinning. It's a category flower, and the ability is chlorophyll. And maybe it throws the chlorophyll. I think Pokemon that are spews it out of its mouth. Type grass. Weakness, bug, fire, flying, and poison. And it comes after a wild tone and oddish. Thank you. flapping. Flapping? Flapping? Are you there? Hey, Flappy. We're doing it. It's so much. Flappy's wool quality changes so that it can generate a high amount of static electricity with a small amount of wool. The bare and slick parts of its hide are shielded against electricity. Category wool. Ability, staff, type, electric. So it has energy with the wall. But not whole body, just like chins, it looks like some parts of it are slick and other parts are floppy. So that's floppy. So much light, but it can be seen even from space. People in the old days used the light of the Pokemon to send signals back and forth to others far away. Category light, ability, status, type. So he gives, she gives off light. Even from outer space, you can see the light. Mm-hmm. I don't know how that's possible. So the dance around, we come back to Flappy and Marie. Ampharos, to me, it looks like a kangaroo. I don't even know what it is. Nothing really matters because as long as it's cute, it doesn't matter. Let's just stop right there. Thank you so much.